Sorry about like not. We thought we'd solved it, and it turns out we hadn't. Okay, so what's going on, David?
Hi, I'm building a carpenter shop. It's gonna be pretty nice.
Ooh.
Oh, people don't interrupt each other when they're doing important work now.
Yeah,
That's pretty
which
great.
apparently some people. Oh no, don't do that. See the look on the right screen? Look on the screen to the right.
Here?
Yeah, you see how it's overlapped on the
Oh.
thing? I had it
Worth
over there
having.
for a. It's all right. We'll
Okay.
figure this out.
That sure seems okay.
Yeah, we. That was too many dimensions of conversation. That was terrible.
All right.
No.
Hey. That was Joseph. He's
That was so unprofessional.
character artist.
So my name is
The whole stream, we gotta start over. The
Okay.
whole feedback thing wasn't a problem, but
Yeah.
I'm gonna grab some stuff.
All right.
Oh, I should sign someone there.
You totally should. Yeah. That
All right.
no nothing's gonna get done there until you tell someone to do it. Not the ones at the top because they're terrible.
Yeah.
Also,
Mr. Slenderman's welcoming cogs?
I
Would
think
you really give a...
just
I'll do it.
keep that guy busy.
Yeah, real busy. Okay.
Okay.
Oh yeah, standing orders. Whoa. What just happened? I don't have to do anything.
Tell me infomercial, David. What happened?
Now I can order up keeping a supply of 10 planks at all times. I have a lot of logs.
You have a lot of logs.
Well, they're gonna turn
You're
into a lot of planks.
rich in logs. You know what you should do? You should build a kitchen.
Oh, there's bloody cult activity already. All right, so okay, everyone's happy. Good. Kitchen. Oh, hey, we have some new buildings here.
Oh.
Oh, we're giving things away. More secrets. Okay, kitchen. Let's do it. Here, I'll try to make one fancy.
I don't know about this fancy business.
How's that?
I never do this.
I wanted to be an
I never
architect.
test this thing. Okay, so as your architect's eye, why build a building like that?
It's a playful exploration of the relationship between space and being.
That's amazing.
It sort of provokes a questioning into a sense of play.
I kind of see a skull.
That's what that's what you see, and that's a valid
Oh, okay.
interpretation.
All right.
I think it's gonna have a really messed up group. I think the art team's watching and laughing at us.
But like delayed, it's really weird.
I don't know if I can handle it. Okay, we should put our food next to the kitchen, because that
Yep,
seems about right.
that's a great idea.
That's what I do in real life. Okay, turn everything off.
Gonna
Food.
pile outside next to the kitchen.
I hate that grass model. I don't know why it does that.
Yeah, we'll
Like, we tried to fix it
edit
like
it
a
in post,
million
don't
times.
worry.
Oh, yeah. No one saw anything. Okay, people like my kitchen. Good. Look at that roof. Look at that. It's
Yeah,
beautiful.
there's a bug right now where the door ghosts show up slightly lower than they should be. Yeah, it's really
It's pretty something.
it's been there a while. It's really bugging me. It's not one of those things that's like so necessary that it's been high on our list, but it's still frustrating.
You know what? We have a lot of nice commodities, so I'm
We
gonna
should
set
use
some
them.
landmines to defend them.
That's a great idea.
No, I'm just gonna hoard them.
You're just gonna hoard your landmines?
Well, the
You're putting
commodities.
your landmines around the hoard
Yes. So put
of
them there.
commodities.
Hey, out of here! Back in your art hole. We I'm not employment practices.
Yeah.
We have employment practices. It's good.
That was some great employment practice right there.
There we go.
Anyway, that was Chris Triolo, everybody.
He animates things.
He's a very animated guy. Ooh, that's a nice roof.
See, you couldn't really see it at night. It's a little creepy. Joseph, you can walk through. It's fine.
I'm gonna.
You're
I'm
gonna have
doing
to.
it.
See, you're feeling all bad. That's very English.
Indeed.
There we
Stiff
go.
upper lip.
Quite. Okay, so we
Okay,
cut down the
you gotta do
planks.
something about that stuff. There's stuff lying everywhere.
Oh, that's quite a mess, isn't it? All right,
Yeah.
let's stockpile it. There we go.
We gotta make these cost something.
Yeah, they should.
They're too cheap right now. As in free. Oh, they're doing your standing order.
Oh yeah, they are. Look at
How many blanks do you have?
that. Six. So we're gonna keep making them.
It's less than
That's
10.
pretty great. Oh, actually, no. This kitchen's gone. I need some stone for those
Okay.
ovens. There we go. Nine.
It
Everyone's having fun? What should I build? I don't know.
Yeah. Okay, so, I don't know. We're just going to run on autopilot here. If you guys have questions about development and stuff, you can ask them. There's probably some stuff we won't talk about if it's, like, special feature stuff that's coming up, because it's less exciting if we talk about it, but...
Well, I'm not going to talk about it, but I'm going to grow some flax, which is new.
That is new.
And let's see if I can build this textile workshop, which I'm not going to talk about. There we go. It's very placeholder.
Yeah, there's not a whole lot of stuff in it right now.
There we go. I think Sean is working on the correct module to run this thing
nice.
Right now.
That's a...
Oh, look at that. Some nice tile work.
That's a nice tile floor.
Ooh.
Oh, no. Bandits.
Bandits!
Oh,
we'll fight them.
Okay.
I'm fighting them.
Huh? You better set a rally point or something. Otherwise, they're going to...
Otherwise, oh,
your
crap,
military
right
is... Wow. All
right. Rally. I'm going to recruit some civilians into this military business. There we
That's
go.
A good call.
Get the militia. Oh, they're stealing the logs from the forest.
Oh.
That's bad.
We still need to deal with this.
Yeah, this can't be allowed to stand.
They can't just have your commodities.
This NCO is rushing into...
By himself.
Herself.
Herself.
Military training and fondness of beetles.
Yeah.
This is... Oh, no. The pistol
she's
thing.
Running. She's running the...
This is not going
morale
well.
Morale is broken.
No. Nope.
Where's the rest of your military?
They're asleep.
Oh, no. They're sleeping. They caught you at, like, the ideal time. She is so dead.
Oh, look at that. That's horrible. Okay, let's get some immigrants to replace.
I didn't know they had swords.
Oh, did Chris put the Z's back in?
He did put the Z's back in. Okay,
okay. He's sleepwalking. No, we didn't actually get the thing that removes him, so this is going to be really strange.
Yeah.
And he's going to realize it in 3, 2, 1. Sleeping. All right.
Okay, so we can run the version from Steam if we want to.
Oh, well, no, it's fine. We have an untitled broadcast of an untitled game right now.
Oh!
Do you know how to fix that?
I totally know how to fix that.
Do you want to fix that?
I'll fix it real quick.
All right, we're professionals here.
Yeah, we figured we'd try it out and see what was going on.
That's the other question. Someone asks, no, Alifred? Alifred, do the tents spawn when the bandit notification appears? I think they do.
Do they spawn before, or...?
No, it's the same time.
Same time, yeah. There was a thing...
37?
Yeah, I'm doing it.
Oh, the tagline. Very good.
Yeah. Yeah.
See, you couldn't use tagline when you didn't use it.
Hey, you know what? I'm doing it now.
Yeah.
I'm doing it now. Okay. So...
This Twitch stream is kind of like early access, isn't it? but look at the progress.
You know what? Yes, it totally is. All right, there we go. We should have a... Yeah, it was all just a dream.
All right. Oh, man, that...
Okay. So we might want to run the...
No, I'm going to fight these bandits.
You should fight the bandits.
I'm going to get another NCO. Okay. Now everyone should wake up, except they're going to have the...
They came while you were sleeping. That's a little bit...
It's not awesome.
That's, they're really powerful if that happens.
Yeah, well, I think we just need a better waking up sort of mechanism.
Yeah. We should have them, the alert mechanism allow people to wake up.
Just sleeping on the job like that. At least he's doing the work. Okay.
Which one's the... What's the Lovecraftian, like,
Dreamlands?
Dreamlands, yeah.
Something like that.
We're totally in the Dreamlands now.
Okay, completely unrelated though. I'm gonna make some cloth.
I'm just gonna ignore all the Z's.
Yeah. I'm just gonna ignore it. Okay. We're gonna trickle in our soldiers one at a time toward the bandits.
You know what? They might meet us one at a time. Nope, that
didn't
happen.
No, they're bandits, they don't fight fair.
Oh, no.
Oh, look at that.
Surrounded them.
Oh, okay, enough of that. You know what? Let's rethink this strategy here. Military script. I'm going to rally a little over here.
I think, yeah, if you collect your units in one spot.
Yeah.
And then move the rally points all at once.
Okay. So other than that, we're doing well.
The bandit meta is so broken.
Actually, the armored ones are really tough. It's kind of cool, actually.
It is cool, but it's cool, yeah.
Yeah, kind of. Well,
they still need balancing.
Yeah,
that's all that it is.
Actually,
really.
I was adjusting their propensity to shoot at fleeing people, which is sort of the underhanded thing you expect bandits to do, but it kind of sucks when they gun your people down. Oh, supplies. I think I need guns. Possibly food, but maybe guns.
Actually, you're good for food. You know what you should do? Set a standing order for your kitchen, if you didn't already.
Oh, I did not. I totally forgot. All right, let's send a worker here. Oh, look, there's my head again. The stout propellers.
Yeah. Apparently, I think your head is actually on the pumpkin pie that went in the build that went out.
It did. I had the change, and I missed it.
That's all right. It's all right.
It happens. Okay, here we go. Got another fight going on.
Melee?
Yeah.
Are they out of bullets or something?
I'm pretty sure he did not bother to pick up bullets.
He didn't pick up bullets.
Oh, I think because we have the thing. Yeah.
Yeah, so we're tweaking the values for the utility for the characters to pick up ammunition.
I think they will rally before they pick up ammunition, so that's why they're heading over here to fight before they... But you know what? They're pretty good in melee, so...
Yeah,
got one
it seems to be okay.
Well,
maybe? Maybe?
The problem is
they're kiting them.
Oh, yeah. Nice
tactics. This is a great... I don't know. I don't know what you call that.
Okay, I'm going to take a civilian elf and beef up the military a little more. That one. There we go. All right. Nope, NCO's running away again. The bandit camps continually spawn bandits, like Monster Caves and Gauntlet.
Oh, that would be so cruel. I don't believe they do. Per event, it should be one set of bandits.
Oh, brutal.
Oh, no. You need a new NCO.
Yeah. Okay, well, I'm going to dump everyone in that little militia. Okay. There we go. Keep the good fight. You know, there are casualties on one side, but we're getting there.
I think we might have gotten one.
Okay, well, we're cooking food anyway.
Yeah, so they're holding them at bay. It's really kind of like the front right there.
It is.
And,
Let's see if I can my mind. Oh. Here, I can get into the NCO. My prestige is going down. But,
I didn't even know it could go negative. I've never had that happen to me before.
Well, you're too good at this game, aren't you?
This was pre-bandit patch.
Oh, yeah. There's a lot of dying now.
There's a lot of death.
All right. Well, no one's making textiles because they don't have any flax. But it's growing.
Oh, it's growing. That's cool.
Oh, the farming. Okay, I forgot to turn off the...
You need to turn off the jobs. So one of the things that...
there we go.
I'm hoping that we get people to do... Or we get the workers to do is disable those buttons once they...
We can cancel the farming task as well.
Yeah.
Okay. Now they should actually... rally and fight. Okay, do we have bullets? Yeah, hold still. Zero.
So many memories of death.
Okay, I'm going to take the rally off. Maybe they'll get some bullets.
They probably will.
Yeah.
Although the bandits are coming back.
Yeah, I got my NCO.
Yeah, I think you're outnumbering them this time.
Yes, tactical advantage. Don't run!
Success. Wait, wrong way. Wrong way. Oh, okay, they're coming back.
All right, we're doing well here.
Excellent.
Oh, question. Ned Kelly bandits spawn randomly. Can there be more than one? I think there's a max of one.
Yeah.
Christopher, that's right.
He can't hear us. I think it's a max of one. Mm-hmm. Is there a maximum of one Ned Kelly bandit?
Zero or one.
Yeah, zero or one. Oh, no, there it is.
What the heck? She just picked it up. What's going on there? Jack of all trades? I don't know what's... Oh, no, she was a, I think I just,
You just
deconstripted her, but she's still fighting, so that's cool.
That is cool. That might be a bug, though.
People with the hunting job should be able to do that. I think maybe it checks if they have a gun.
But you haven't enabled the hunting job, right?
I have not. So, that might be a bug. I don't know. Hey, it looks like we almost cleared him out, so I'm gonna rally over there, take out this last guy, who is the, No, he's not the Ned Kelly one.
I think we got the Ned Kelly one.
And we're going to forage their stupid tents. There we go.
We really do need tanks. Like, literal armored vehicles.
I have no comment. Oh, we have the steam net. We just kind of...
Yeah, exactly. Well, there's armor.
It's
just not in the game currently.
What are you doing?
They really don't want to...
Retreating slowly.
What does that even mean? They're severely injured.
Oh yeah, when they're really they have like a ton of afflictions, they actually will want to retreat or schedule.
What is he doing?
Retreating to rally point. Okay.
Oh, you paused it.
I
Okay.
did, yeah.
It's like they appear to be stuck. Oh, because the relic one's pretty close to civilization, so they're gonna retreat there.
Yeah, actually no, he retreating is oh wait, no, he's just gonna retreat. Well, he's distracting the bandits so we can loot the tents. That's good, I think. And you should get your jobs back on. Let's do a button for this.
Well, I think that if
Oh.
they're given a thing that's not, like if they're conscripted or given a workshop job, we should just automatically disable all the buttons and then re-enable them once the conscription or workshop assignment is gone.
Yeah, that makes sense. Okay,
'Cause
people are making food. Good.
excellent.
People are sleeping in the textile mill.
Also excellent.
It's okay. Look at that. We don't have 10 planks yet, so they keep making planks. That's good.
Love the standing orders. No more clicking
Yeah.
repeatedly forever.
We're gonna need a graveyard, I think.
I think that graveyard is going to fill up. Yeah, you need a big one. So are
Yeah.
people still having the bug where the bodies aren't properly removed?
Removed? Oh, I think that's when you load the game.
Oh, yeah, it would be, wouldn't it?
And there's an inverse problem where, like, we actually have crop furrows, but they're hidden until you reload the game. Which is neat. I should
It's a
look
little
it up.
frustrating too, but yeah.
Yeah.
Neat is also a word for that.
Did it say word? Oh. Victoriana Chainhook changed the name of their workshop to the Unspeakable Doom Stove. So it's no longer a kitchen. Oh, does it not say the name there?
Apparently not.
Huh, I thought it did at some point. Maybe it didn't?
We had a ticket for it. I don't know if anyone actually got to it. It's one of those things. It's not a super like the tooltip I
Yeah.
think says it.
Tooltip. Oh, yeah, there we go.
Yeah,
Okay.
that's the
Because
thing.
I swear I saw them before.
Yep.
Okay. Oh, hey, look at our pretty flexible
Wow,
flower there.
that's excellent. I haven't seen those in game yet.
Yeah.
Those are really neat.
Cool.
Got some
Okay.
great crops going. Except everybody's too tired and busy
Sleepwalking.
to raid the bandit camp.
Although apparently the particles disappear at some point because the body stopped, right?
Yeah,
Like
we're
right
not
after the
being
turn.
flooded with Z's, so.
We just gave away that we're American. Nope, the jig's up.
Oh well.
So
It's only gonna
she's.
last for so long.
So she's foraging things from the camp now. Or the tent.
Rummaging the tent?
Yeah, ooh, ammo.
Excellent.
Yeah. That could be coming handy for the next bandit raid.
Yeah.
Sure. Yeah. Oh.
Oh.
What are you doing with that? Okay. Is she returning it? Or.
There's a bit of a glitch where it seemed like she was holding it.
Oh, weird.
Probably didn't have it. Or was interrupted somehow.
Yeah. Anyway.
Oh no, she's got an extra one. It's just it wasn't cleaned up properly.
I'm gonna have to look at that. I think something aborted mid-episode.
Is that colonist doing magic tricks? I don't know. I can't speak to that.
It's possible. Oh, she ate a whole pumpkin.
That would be terrible.
Okay,
Pumpkins are.
I'm gonna order some stew,
Do you
because.
think pumpkins are edible? Like that? I
In what
don't.
sense? Just like you eat
Like
a
a
pumpkin.
raw pumpkin, do you think you'd gain nutriment from it?
It would gain some.
Huh.
I don't think it'd taste good or be good.
Seems like one of those things they put in those smoothies that you're not supposed to enjoy.
No, the pain is what makes you strong. And someone put a shrine right next to town. You'd think
Okay.
they'd have to, like, discretion about that. Actually, I think we got some stuff that makes it a little smarter about that, but it's just not that. Like if we make it so they don't build it in civilization,
Yeah.
just gotta add that.
Yeah.
Hey, people are we're running around. Oh,
To
okay.
build another shrine.
Oh, good. Thanks,
You
guys.
need to resolve this cultist problem you've
All
got.
right, let's find the cultist now. Okay, it's whoever named this doom stove, which
The
is Mrs. Chainhook. Well, okay, now we can use this spreadsheet.
Oh no. There she is.
There she is. Prime cult
Oh
behavior.
yeah.
Well, she's
Yep.
all it's a. I don't know, what makes
Are you
them like.
sure?
I'm not seeing like disgust cult things here.
Hmm.
And she is industrious, which is a good trait to have.
Oh, if you just joined us, I'm Daniel. This is David. Yeah, we had a horrible like echo thing
Hi.
when we did that the first time. Yeah.
Yes, hello. Okay, cults. Okay, we gotta get to the bottom of this cult thing.
Definitely.
Okay, so maybe it's among the lower classes. Okay, you've seen a lot of death. I don't see.
Yourself with cults yet?
Sorry?
The Vicar's help with cults yet?
Oh, vicars. That's a good. They will. Depends on if the vicar is in a cult. So we just started vicars.
Well, it works.
Yeah,
Then.
it turns out that they'll spread filthy lies.
Okay, let's build a chapel so we can make it kind of fun, more architectural
Look
experience.
at how
Look at that.
chapel shaped this is.
There we go. And then a little altar in here, right in the middle. Can I actually afford a candelabra? I don't think
You
I
haven't done
can.
any mineral
No, I haven't. I really.
work yet.
What do we need? It's a decor.
I don't know. I think you should keep it simple right now.
All
But I think
right.
you should put some other stuff in a pub.
Oh,
And I think
crap.
you should. Oh no.
Okay, supply. I'm gonna get some food, and there's fish people attack, which I just missed the event for, but three of them have a rep to kill me. Fish people are actually way weaker than that. Oh, they're there. Hello. Do I even have milk?
There's one shooting at them right now, holding some stone.
No, oh, boy.
That's stone.
Okay, I was messing up a drop item stuff, and something clearly didn't connect, so.
Oh, that stuff. Yeah, this
Yeah.
again, this isn't the version that's on Steam. This is the version that has our latest changes. So some of the stuff will work a bit better, and some of it will be very buggy. You have a lot of people.
Oh, 19? Well.
Like, I thought most of them died off.
A lot of them, there were deaths. There were unfortunate accidents. See, I would be at 23, looks like. But, you know. No, it's good to have some history. That's all. Okay, look at that. Look at that. I like that roof. We actually have models for some windows to go in there, but they're not implemented yet.
No windows
Okay,
yet.
well, cool. Okay, we need a vicar. Who will be the vicar? Mr. Golden Cow? Oh.
I think he was one of the problem ones. Maybe try one of the ones at the bottom.
Okay, Mrs. Iron Whistle Hooks Prim Wheels. Okay.
You know what would be great?
What would be
If we
great?
had a tooltip right there that showed their traits.
That would be great because. Okay, who did I make bigger there?
Not
Oh, okay,
that
her.
one. Oh, that's a good one.
Yeah, she's seen a lot of death. She's industrious. That's good.
Seems like a frontier bicker to me.
She's horrified by fish people. She has some friends. That's good. Okay, we're good. Oh, dead bodies. Well, she don't like the best of it. And she's harvesting crops right now. So I'm going to take all of that off so that she can focus on
Oh,
vicars.
not the workshop one. You
Oh, do I need them?
I think you might need that one.
I think the jobs actually just look for a altar
Oh,
right
right,
now.
because this isn't a like this is the new office code.
The jobs aren't hooked up as workshop jobs proper, so
Right.
that's probably something that someone like us needs to do. Yeah, we'll get around to
We got a big list.
it. Let's see, right
We're busy
ash.
playing this game.
Hopes for useless decoration. Oh, hey, look, some flax.
Wow, that's awesome.
Yeah, I want to up the saturation a bit. No, I'm art directing. I'll stop. Okay, but
You've also got a dead fish person in your farm.
Oh, well, let's clean that up with some butchering. They make excellent food. Immigration, yes, love it. We showed up. Anyone?
I also wanted to talk to you about the design of the immigration event
Oh yeah.
and if maybe we should have the ability to pick either one middle class person or, say, two or three lower class people.
Okay, so make it like an actual choice rather than right now.
Yeah.
You always go for the three.
Yeah, you always go for the three. I think it'd be more useful or more interesting as a player choice.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea.
Or you could do a random one that gave you like a possibility at an like a
Oh yeah, like a wild card. Actually, the game Colonization sort of did that. Like,
You didn't want to make that a standing order?
no, I just want to cook the ones that are here. I mean, I guess it would work if it's standing order. So I
Yeah,
just
they'll
go,
just deal with
yeah.
it.
Yeah.
They don't have to see that unsightly uncooked fish. Plus, it doesn't keep very long.
Yeah, we argued about it, but it seems like I could just use a button to cook everything possible. Actually, I was arguing kind of against that, but.
I actually still think that that was not a good idea.
Well, we can argue more about that one here.
Well, because some of like the things in the farms, think you could make a reasonable case for just having cook every pumpkin.
Yeah.
And but the other thing is
Cobalt. Okay, what's she?
That's a cultist.
Okay, cultist. We found one. Okay, you're marked for justice.
Oh, there they go.
What is he doing?
Melee attack? Oh,
boom.
Yeah, that's melee attack.
With a rock.
With a rock.
Rock fist! Boom, okay. That should probably do more damage. Well, they're doing melee justice, at least.
They totally are. Anyway, no, the reason why we didn't end up going with the cook everything was that... That was my phone, sorry. Was that this unifies the systems so that we can use the same thing for kitchens as we can for everything. And...
Oh, yeah, I guess... Yeah.
That was my argument for it. We didn't need to make a special UI just for kitchens. Because this one works just fine.
Yeah, Frontier Justice isn't doing great there. We were just messing with that. And I think,
yeah, there's a glitch in it right now that we were actually working on today.
Like, right before we started this.
Yeah.
Well, I'm sure they'll get to it.
They'll get to it. They'll get to it.
Pal. Okay.
As long as she stays in civilization, they should take care of business.
Yeah.
It was
she wants to return to civilization while having Frontier Justice.
It was an issue with them being too far from civilization, and the characters who were trying to take her down were trying to get back because they have a restoring pull. There was an interesting thing though.
He's a vicar. Yeah. Oh, sorry.
Some of our players were saying that. They actually will build their settlement not where the camera starts.
Mm-hmm.
And because we haven't keyed the civilization map to buildings yet, they like flee into a random direction.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Problem solved. We'll just never speak of that.
Okay, good. And what's this?
She's praying.
Seeking
confessional.
I think that doesn't quite... She doesn't actually react. Now he's sad. And sleeping. Well, snoring like that, you don't sleep in the chapel.
Hey, you know what? The chapel is for what the people need.
I guess it's like a charitable thing, right?
It is. It is.
I want to see her do the sermon, but...
She doesn't care about other people's problems. She's got enough problems.
She has a lot of problems. All these dead bodies. Oh, I should turn these rooms up. Although the rooms are amazing, but... Well, she'll probably do some good eventually. Lots of praying to do first.
I do really like the semi-transparent texture. It gives them a notion of...
Uh-oh. More bands. Yeah, no, it's... That works pretty well.
It gives the buildings more substance, you know?
Okay, I gotta get the military going here.
And without the... even without the roofs, you can get a sense of what the building is by the texture that it's using.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay, rally them in one spot.
If I rally them, they might not get ammo. So I'm gonna wait for... Actually, yeah, okay, let's turn everything else off, because they should just be fighting.
That's a good idea.
See, if the new conscripts don't grab ammo, then they're not quite as useful, but... Oh, they're there. Okay, now I'm going to rally. Look at that. They're taking a... doing a spread. They're going to...
Yeah, the Omni Stew is definitely one of the very common ones that people use right now.
Oh, hold on. This guy just thought about daggers and cults. Okay, you...
Are you
justice?
You're gonna split their focus.
Well, they don't actually shoot the Frontier Justice people now, so it's fine. Stonehand!
Oh, no.
No, shooting. Okay. No, she's going for the Frontier Justice. Okay, I spoke too soon. I don't know. Maybe it's like when they actually have a weapon equipped.
I don't
in their hand. I think they might do it. But if it's on their back, they don't do it.
We'd have to spend some time actually looking at their brain data.
Yeah, they do it sometimes. What is this like?
This is
like Yaki
sucks. This is a conga line of blood. It's
yeah.
Terrible.
Oh, whoa. Oh, he was the justice guy. That's fine.
Conga line of blood. I think it was a little Dunbar about the movie.
Oh, no.
They're stealing my logs. They can't do that. It's no good. All right. Okay, we're doing pretty well here. I'm going to send them off to take out the camp. Find out where they are. Actually, do I have a naturalist? I can send them to explore as well.
But they're not armed.
Well, that's for the cause. They're probably not culting.
You're just throwing away your people.
They'll be warm.
There's so much suffering going on in this game right now.
Oh, look, she's preaching. Actually, a second here. Preach. Does anyone care? No, they're sleeping. All right. Okay, I should pay attention to the combat over here. We didn't find him. I'll keep going.
Mm.
Let's see. Dynamics. Using murderers for fuel. No. Not doing that. I'm not even going to get into it.
Yeah, that's,
I think I'm on a wild bandit chase here.
I think you need to...
Whoa, did they... Oh, I removed the relic point. Okay.
Yeah.
So they're going home.
Yeah, they're hungry, they're tired. You found some nice berries, though.
Yeah.
Although, you know what I bet? I bet that you don't have enough food to sustain yourself based on
your
two
lots
forms.
Of
oh, yeah,
pumpkins.
I guess you do.
You know what we can make? Pumpkin pie.
You know what else you can make? You can make some beer.
Oh, dude. I should be...
You should get some metals and some ceramics going.
All right.
And,
I'm just going to mine everything. So,
there you go.
Okay, that's chalk and sulfur, so that actually doesn't do me any good.
Not for your burgeoning beer industry.
No.
Those ones might be useful.
Here, I can actually cancel that. Oh, yeah, canceling.
Okay.
That's pretty good. Now, these are hematite and malachite.
Yeah, those will be useful for...
Valorite.
Yeah, just you need to build a refinery, I think.
Yeah. Okay. Nice.
Yeah, I think I've fallen asleep in a church, too.
I'm not even good.
It's so realistic. Well, I was like 10.
Oh, well, that's okay. Supply drop. What do we need? Guns, food, or material? Probably material if we're going to level up.
I think you definitely need some construction materials.
Okay, more immigrants to put to work.
Yeah.
Okay,
yep.
Back to the building.
Let's take a look at what you got. Ooh, oh, no, you need to finish your building.
Ah, crap. All
right. Yeah, there's an issue with canceling them right now.
Okay, well, I'm just going to have to do it
live.
This
is on our list right now.
Put a nice door in there. Smelting crystal. Charcoal kiln.
You need one of those.
Yeah, did that actually... That didn't take.
Yeah, there's an issue right now where if you don't draw it in the... Like, drag it to the right spot, they...
Nope.
Oh, no. Yeah.
Okay.
David and I were talking the... Oh, it's because you picked up the wrong one.
Okay,
so if you... yeah, we need to
sat down this morning
bugs.
And sorted out a bunch of stuff.
We've got a list of these. Just need to solve them. I think you just need to escape out of here.
I can't escape!
Just place it somewhere. Enter. What does enter do in this context?
Okay, I just clicked. Okay, we're good. They're going to build a thing there. let's not look at that. No.
You know, if you go into the module section, you might have restored the context that you need to fix it. Or at least the standing desk.
So at least we can do paperwork. Well, maybe I'm curious if they'll actually use it. We'll see.
I don't know.
So we've lasted more than most of your colonies. That's good. Well, we have the inside knowledge, you know.
Yeah, we know how the systems work. We're cheating.
Could cheat. No, I'm not gonna cheat.
Okay.
Okay.
So.
Oh, are they?
Oh, what are they? Oh, they're chasing them down.
Maybe I actually did put a rally point out there.
Oh, they got Ned Kelly.
Yeah. Oh, okay, there was a rally point, but
there
they all
was.
Went to bed or something.
And you sort of found them.
Yeah, okay.
And some nice minerals.
Yeah, we can split our troops.
Oh, right. You're...
got some immigration or something.
You got a couple... The minus button didn't preferentially remove the people with military training.
Should
it? Oh, but it didn't matter, really. It should preference really remove people without it.
Yeah.
Because you want to get rid of those people out of the military menu first.
That's a good point. I'm going to loot their camps and the berries.
Loot the berries!
Okay, we did pretty well there.
There's also an issue with mouse over right now.
Really? With this guy?
Yeah, I see, because your mouse is directly over them, but the... Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
There's a really weird hitbox, for lack of a better word.
I think it's like after they play the death animation. Like
they might not update it.
Like, we don't change.
That's probably the issue.
Yeah. Oh, hey, we're making cloth.
Oh, that's awesome.
Oh, hey, bolted
that is,
cloth?
That
what
is
can
awesome.
We do with that? I don't know.
You know what I think we should do with it?
What should we do with it?
I think we should attach it to cots and beds.
People are going to flip out. It's going to cost, like, actual...
Well, maybe there's...
That's actually a great idea, though. And someone's planting claw bulbs. All right, I got to find whoever's doing that. This guy, no, he looks clean. What's this capitalist doing?
Giving peons orders. as capitalists do.
Very good. She had some dreams.
No, I think you're... Oh.
This guy looks fishy, but he has no cult memories. So. Man, something's not detaching the block there.
Yeah. There's something going on with these blocks.
I wonder if it's about the shrine construction, because they're using that.
Oh, it could be.
Although, he doesn't seem to be a cultist.
Yeah, the cursor's looking for the upright hitbox. Yeah, you're totally right.
Giving more orders. He's just going to stand around doing that.
you need to build that guy a house so he leaves everybody alone.
Yeah, okay. A nice house. Like a really nice house?
A really nice house.
Okay. Yeah. Do some of that architectural fun.
Yeah. Yeah. You gotta Frank Lloyd Wright this house.
See, sort of an asymmetric...
It's kind of like a fire hydrant right now. No longer like a fire hydrant.
There.
I don't know what that's going to look like.
It's going to look awesome. Okay, where's the house?
Right, same bug.
Yeah. That's middle class. Unacceptable.
There we go. Only the finest.
Okay, put a door over here. Ornate cabinet. We're going to need some gold.
We don't have enough gold to...
A radiator. Oh, it'd be the latest thing. Well, that's some weird access points going on.
Why does a radiator have access points?
We'll get to it. Okay, a nice bed.
Yes. Go. Key.
Classy, a nice table. It requires gold.
Well, wait, hang on. The chair might cause problems.
Really?
Because everyone will want to sit in it.
And I'm doing it.
They're just going to go into his house.
I'm doing it live. Okay, I need some bookcase.
So you know what you're going to need now? You're going to need a pub.
A pub.
And you're going to need to put a lot of chairs in that pub. So that people don't annoy your capitalist with their filthy sitting.
Oh, yeah, he's enjoy furniture. He's enjoying the thought of furniture.
Interesting.
Oh, they apply the tags before they're built.
They must do, yeah.
Yeah, so we could probably clean that up, I think.
We could clean that up.
Yeah, but or we could just play this some more.
We should play it some more. You were going to make some beer, because you've got a lot of wheat lying around.
Right. Okay, beer. We can make pumpkin ale if we had pumpkin ale, but we don't, unfortunately. Okay, beer, brewery.
We had a design discussion about that, didn't we?
Pumpkin ale?
Yeah.
That was about pumpkin. I don't know what it was about.
Yeah, pumpkin ale, because in the colony, someone sent me a link to this.
Yeah.
And it might actually be somebody on the chat, but yeah, it was something in the forum. Yeah, there was the backstory of why pumpkin ale even is a thing is that apparently during the early days of the recolonization from Europe of North America, one of the only starches that they had available that could actually be fermented was pumpkin, at least one of the only cheap ones, because pumpkins would grow really well. So they'd make terrible pumpkin-only beer, which would be terrible.
Well, it gets you where you're going.
Yeah.
I guess.
Although I've had some really good actual pumpkin beer, but it's mostly still, like, wheat.
Hmm.
Yeah.
Well, I guess you wouldn't technically make beer out of wheat. It'd be barley, but I didn't want to, like, confuse things.
Yeah, we don't have the coffee shop in yet, but it's coming.
Oh, we had a design discussion about that, like, years ago.
Yeah, but, like, because it used to be like a social house, like a public house.
I hope they
For really rich people.
Oh, more bandits. I'm going to fight them.
Where are they coming? Where are they?
Oh, hey, some gold.
Oh.
That is gold.
Native gold? Did you get that from bandits?
Actually, yeah, I think they have native gold in their tents. So clearly we should fight more bandits.
This is the
rule. Does it change? Because they were used to before, when I made them the same as the ship.
The ship could have it too.
Crap. If someone was going to change them to something more reasonable.
I think Sean did have a pass through them. Maybe if they're like bars of gold or something, that might be more band-like.
Yeah.
I mean,
they
could have raw
bags
gold too.
Of gold? Like gold coins?
Well, what do you do with them?
Melt them.
I suppose so.
Melt them. We don't need no currency.
Retreating to rally point. They're trying to retreat toward the enemy. I'd have to think about that.
Yeah. I think retreating to rally point
is a little high right now.
Yeah, I almost... Yeah, we're going to have to figure out what we're going to do with that.
I mean, it sort of encourages micro.
Yeah.
Is he hitting people with hematite?
Yeah. That would be pretty effective.
It would.
Maybe super effective?
He took the... They're stealing my hematite.
Oh, no.
Oh, sorry, malachite. Malachite is for copper. I got to get this right.
Yep.
Okay, we got some more immigrants. Maybe we can recruit them.
Yes.
Okay, you're joining the army.
Definitely can. They didn't expect this when they came out of... Frontier school.
Okay. Giselle. See, the cool thing about bands is they have guns that you can take off them.
That is cool.
Okay, I'm going to rally the troops here, and then we're going to advance. So I've got, like, what, 3 or 4? It's pretty good.
What are we doing for time here?
We're probably over.
We're over the 30 minutes we were gonna do.
What time is it?
It's 4:43.
Okay. Well,
we can go for an hour.
Sure. Okay. I'm gonna rally.
I really want some beer out of this colony.
Okay. So I'm gonna leave them to go fight. Yeah.
See,
fine.
I love the settlement building, and you're really into the let's kill everybody.
But I like killing.
You know, I can't hold it against you. You need to assign it.
Okay, the prim sauce. I'm doing it.
Yeah.
And
there might be something else that's not assigned.
Oh, probably the refinery, actually. No.
There you go.
Okay. Start propeller.
So this is great, actually. If you set the standing order for the alloys higher than the rest of them, then it'll make sure that you're making the alloys whenever possible.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Actually, I don't need steel, because that's not actually used for anything. But if we put brass...
Oh, that's not working. What? Try the down arrow on the other one.
Did I break that somehow? Oh, because I removed one, so...
I don't know if we ever tested that.
No. Cool.
I'm going to make a note. Okay, so if a worker standing order is removed...
Let's go look at killing. Are they killing? I still haven't foraged over there. It's probably too far away. It's nighttime, so I don't think they're really into this. My heart's just not in it. It's like, I'm gonna go nap. Okay, we found the camp at least. Uh-oh, starvation. Fish people. Chop the gills. Okay, I'm gonna split the military. Half will go over here, the other half will flank around. I think I'm overthinking it.
What do you think this is? StarCraft?
Yeah, my APM is just getting up there.
We really need to motivate you to not do that. We need to make them... We need to put that thing in where the characters become unhappy if you give them too many orders too quickly.
Okay, we should be... We're not cooking the pumpkin. Do some stew.
It's because you didn't make... Oh, you did make it a standing order. It's just at the very bottom.
Oh, okay. I'll cancel one of them. Oh, you
played the game without standing orders for so long that when you notice that you're not making pumpkin, you just tap the plus button a whole bunch.
Yeah.
It's not what it's for. Not anymore.
I'm getting used to it.
Sort of. Yeah. Let's yes. Look at those bats.
Oh, yeah.
Ghostly bats.
Brewing at the storm.
I think you might need more lumber. You're running low now.
Oh, correct.
You've been using it for a while.
Look at that. Logs at 36, planks at 6.
Oh, no, you're fine.
Let's see. We have someone assigned. They didn't die.
You might want to make another workbench. And assign another worker.
That's a good idea. Let's see. There we go. That'd be great. Right there.
Do we have enough people in that worker to use both of them?
It's Slenderman's.
I go to Slenderman's for all my plank needs.
Okay. And there we go. I've got two.
Yeah, that's
good.
So that
should be
that's good enough.
Okay, what's going on? Oh, basically, horrible things. You know what? I'm just going to let it go. This guy's pretty unhappy. Oh, let's look at these new afflictions. Big game under. Oozing and painful infection.
Oh. What's...
I think I need a new icon for that.
No more detail, please. All right,
got another affliction. This one is a deep wound to the body with lingering ill effects. I like how vague that is. Leaves it to the...
Well, you know, I think the other one was a little bit too specific. So, I'm okay with that.
All right. It's too real.
I'm okay pulling a couple punches when it comes to oozing wounds.
Look at that. Cold. They're just walking away like it ain't no thing.
It's like an explosion. You're not supposed to let...
Pickle black cup fungus.
Oh, hey, check out the trait.
Spiritually inclined.
Excellent.
Except... She seems to be talking about cults.
Wrong kind of spirits.
Not those spirits. No. Stop it. And the bats are coming along.
Yeah,
I think we just have a lot of stuff going on.
One of the things you might want to check...
They built the radiator first.
Priorities.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
It's like, no, we don't need
that. And the door. Look at that handle. The knocker.
Yeah, you're going to make Sean happy here.
Look at the knocker on that one.
He got precious. There we go.
That's awesome.
Good job, Sean. some spoiled crops. I think the art team is not doing any work. They're just watching us fumble about it. I should go and manage them, but whatever. All right. I'm gonna clear some terrain. This could be a little more orderly.
Everybody seems to be working on stuff. One of the things I think you're probably running into is that the workers in that are assigned to the buildings are all doing it, and the ones that aren't assigned to the buildings are there just aren't a lot of people doing the hauling and stuff.
Okay, well, maybe I should take a civilian or two off. Okay.
Anything?
Frontier Justice Tank.
You fix it? So did you say yes or no?
Yes.
Sweet.
Christopher just informs us that he fixed Frontier Justice. Was it a... What was it?
I was on the
app. Oh, we could totally like talk about debugging live, but you can tell me later.
Maybe next time.
Yeah. People are hungry, slightly mad. Okay, all the food disappeared. No, it's all over here now. What do they think they're doing? Finished production? That's good. We're making stew. I think they're just eating really quickly. So I probably need more sources of food. Oh, there's a fox.
Can you hunt foxes?
Yeah, you can. They're really cute, though. I don't want to hunt them. All right.
Oh, there's actually a command for hunting animals?
Yeah, like if you go like that, you just do like hunt animal.
So what's the difference between that and the hunt tag? Oh, and it just lost its thing.
Oh, it uses the expression thing because it can't attach forever. Like.
Oh,
you know.
I see. Yeah, that would be a little bit frustrating anyway.
Yeah, it might get... So the difference is that it turns the military into hunters, actually. If you give the hunting order, they'll actually do a search range, which is like 30 or 40 units. As opposed to a spontaneous hunting, which is like 20.
Oh, I see.
Because before they would like rush off into the jungle, just like trying to fight birds and stuff. And it's like, what? So they'll only do that if you tell them to.
Let's see the roof on your upper class building. I want to see it.
Oh, we haven't seen it yet. Okay. Oh. Well, almost. No, it's the newest thing. It's letting sunlight and...
Interesting.
Huh. I'm going to take a screenshot. There you go.
Okay.
Yeah,
send it
right.
To Nicholas. Oh, shit. Did I just...
No, you're good.
Okay.
You're
I was just...
The roof's been so good lately.
They have been so good lately.
Okay, more immigrants. I should hook up the thing where it tells you what the immigrants were, because I don't know who showed up. We did get a civilian there, so...
Yeah.
Let's see. Building, 10 crops. Who did we sign to?
One of the other things is
not that good.
That's probably getting in the way of the work that you're doing. They're talking about cults.
Do more.
The workshop people are still taking the random jobs, so farming and like the outdoor jobs. Right?
Yeah, although I have enough. It's like okay, my workers are only here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So some of them can do double duty, but it does. Mine away.
That's a lot of... Okay. Yeah, you're running a bit low on food.
That's worth food. Okay, pumpkins and lots of berries, but they're all out in the woods, I think.
Yeah
I am running low on food. Okay, we need more food.
Getting the yeah.
Forageables.
Are they going to destroy evil altars from the world, or is that already an option?
That's not an option right
now. It's not an option. We thought about it. It's like there are. I mean, we could either have them do it themselves, or have the player intervene somehow, or just not worry about it at all. We need to make sure that they can go away at some point, though, because otherwise the map would eventually just get full of them. We haven't really discussed what we want to do there. Right now, they're really an indication for the player that there's something going wrong and they need to check it out, but there's not currently a tool to clean it up. We should talk about that though. That's important.
Something best left for the anti-paranormal squad.
Yeah.
It's a thought. Yeah.
Yeah.
They'd probably go and burn them or something.
Yeah. I mean, they,
I'm setting more landmines, by the way. I think it's important.
Where did you get more landmines?
I don't know.
You didn't build them.
I did not. It just sort of showed up.
Hmm.
Yeah, landmines.
Maybe the bandits had them.
It's possible. I actually wouldn't know. Sean might know. Oh, did we have enough logs? We have lots of logs.
Yeah,
so food is the big problem.
We got plenty, yeah. You might want to make a dedicated farming crew.
I think you're asking me to make a dedicated farming crew. So the well-ordered slides. I don't think they're doing anything except work. So I'll do that. There we go. Move all that. There we go. Just farming and foraging, which we need to split. But
yeah, we do need to split those out.
Because you actually get your farmers going and like stealing bandit camp stuff.
Oh no!
Oh, she's finding bread and ammo.
Oh, hey, perfect.
And sausages.
That's what you need.
That's pretty good, actually. I'm glad someone finally got around to that.
You might also want to make a crew specifically for hauling, because you've got a lot of stuff lying all over the place.
That's a fair point. So, they're tending crops, forage. Well, we can have the vicar crew. Well, don't we do that?
I don't know. What are they doing?
The pleasing presses. Doing nothing.
So. Yeah, but they've got a workshop assigned.
Oh, really?
I think so.
Where is he? Sleeping doors.
He's an artisan. Oceanus. That's a great name.
Isn't it? It's pretty, I don't know. It's got a lot of gravitas to it.
Totally does.
What's your name?
Oceanus.
That's the Roman god of the ocean.
Yeah.
An actual Victorian name, apparently.
Really?
Yeah, they really went Roman for a while, apparently.
They did in that era definitely have a big Roman fetish,
yeah.
And they're cultists.
The classical period in general.
Mm-hmm.
Festing my stuff. The Effulgent Crucible? Is that really what it's called? It is. Oh. Isn't that
look at it. Crucibling stuff.
It's so effulgent.
What does that mean?
How effulgent? The scale of. I'm an effulgent scale of what?
It's like effulging. Just all over the place.
I really like the sparks. That looks really cool.
Yeah.
So you know it's effulgent.
Yeah, it's effulging right now.
I remember looking that word up several times because I kept forgetting what it meant.
I actually don't know what that means.
It's like blossoming or something? I'm kind of making that up.
Yeah.
Is it like just like glowing or something? Or glowing?
That would
emitting something, I think.
Yeah.
That's all I've.
I think it's like glowing. Glowing?
Effulgent. Sure. That would be appropriate.
And then it's very effulgent. Okay. I think we should probably wrap it up.
Okay. This is a good colony?
Yeah.
Okay, drop some food on these people before we die. Very good. Oh, that was fun.
Yeah, I think we did pretty well. We survived.
Support.
Yeah. Got, some issues still to do with the combat stuff.
Oh, shining brightly radiant, says Google. Thank
there we
Radish.
Go.
That's really quite appropriate for a refinery, actually.
Excellent. Okay. Thanks for tuning in and watching us play Clockwork Empires. And
we will do this more in some regular manner.
Yeah, we're gonna try to set up a regular schedule where we just hack on the current version of the game. So we'll let people know on the forum, and I don't know, we might actually broadcast on Twitter or whatever once we get the hang of not having horrible echoing. And, in that case, we'll see you next time. And in the meantime, if you have questions for us, just post them on the forums. And, we'll get to, questions and updates and all that other stuff, just sort of as usual, so.
Yep, and we can get back to fixing old stuff.
Yeah, like right. This down order buttons stop working when a standing order is removed.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
Yep.
All right. See you guys later.
What do I do?
I don't know. Quick, turn it off.